is nothing forlorn about you. You must be the other Ash, I suppose. Well, that's a rotten shame. I've been very patient, you see. The tales tell of two ashes who burn Ariandel